sale today, it's probably priced at 3 times what it costs new. Still a desirable and sought after machine, very handy and very powerful. Yeah, that's how they used to do it. Who cares if he had narrow front wheels or not? He didn't need them till the end, so it really didn't matter.
.227 with the wheels in the air.